Siku, the Inuktitut word for sea ice, connects communities across the Arctic. Siku, the Indigenous Knowledge Social Network. Siku is a mobile app and web platform created by and for Inuit, providing tools for weather, ice safety, and hunting stories, as well as knowledge transfer and language preservation.
The weather's changing, the ice conditions is changing. When we're driving a snowmobile or walking, we have to think before we get on that ice.
So this one's no good. If you try to pass by through this, you'll lose your snowmobile.
Siku puts Indigenous knowledge and observations front and center alongside weather and safety services, including sea ice products, tides, marine forecast, and satellite imagery. This lets hunters share dangerous and changing conditions with their communities using their own language and knowledge systems.
We used to get our information on 5 different websites.
Now with Siku, all that information is in one place, also with the information from the elders and hunters.
Siku includes profiles for wildlife, sea ice, and traditional place names in multiple dialects that are taggable and act as living wikis of Indigenous knowledge. Using the mobile app while you're on the land, posts such as hunting stories and GPS tracks can be recorded and uploaded to Siku when you are back in your community.
Oral history has been a big part of the Inuit tradition. Nothing was written, so everybody just had a good memory.
Now with the Siku, we are providing new ways how the Inuit knowledge and science can work together.
Siku helps you document the data that has always formed the basis of Indigenous knowledge and mobilize it for use in community-based monitoring, guardian programs, and self-determination in research and environmental stewardship.
With Siku, we get to decide how we share our knowledge.
Siku is a safe place to share our hunting stories.
As the only social media platform putting Indigenous rights first, Siku includes privacy settings tailored specifically for Indigenous knowledge, ensuring that no one can use your data without permission.
You become a hunter because you keep practicing and you follow, and you let the elders take the lead.
You still need your harpoon to stay safe on the ice, and now with Siku, you can mobilize your knowledge, connecting hunters, elders, and youth for the benefit of future generations.
I think Inuit clothing, the feathers that we use, and traditional tools combined with technology and the tools of today's modern youth, and you put them together, would be amazing.
Integrating Indigenous ways of knowing with a suite of modern technologies. Siku, the Indigenous Knowledge Social Network, now available for Android, iPhone, and online at siku.org, brought to you by the Arctic Eider Society.